Hi guys, welcome back to the Bella Ad channel. As you know, my name is Bella and today I am so happy you guys are back. Our YouTube community is growing. Thank you so much for everyone who has subscribed. Thank you so much for everyone who's sharing the videos on your platforms. You're reaching people that I did not have reached, and yet, you know, some people are very much interested in art, are very much interested in body art, are interested in special effects, are interested in, you know, everything that we do around here. So thank you, and for everyone who has subscribed, I love you so much. Thank you. Please share this video so that the community can grow bigger and bigger. So now, today, according to the title, you've already seen what we're going to do. We're going to roar. Anyway, this video is inspired by Raw, the song by Katy Perry. Yeah, we could all use that energy. So we're going to paint a tiger on my face. Maybe not the whole face. I was thinking we just paint half of the face. So that is what we're going to do today. We all know what a tiger looks like. I'm going to use white paint first. So I realize, by the way, I'm really sorry about this. I realize that whenever I bring the products onto the camera, we don't end up seeing the product. Even me, when I'm editing, I don't see the name of the product. So you guys don't end up seeing the name of the product, which is bad because I intend for you to see the products. And yet, because of my lighting, you don't end up seeing them. So what I'm going to do, I'm just going to work. I won't show the product like I've been doing before, because until I sort out the lighting thing, it's really useless. But I want also to encourage engagement on this platform. So if you're really, really interested in the products, leave a comment on this video. I will respond to the comment. I will tell you the product. If you want to buy from me, you will buy the product from me. If you don't want to buy from me, I'll tell you where I got it from. If it's in Uganda, you'll get it. If you're in another country, you'll also be able to access it wherever you are. So please comment if you're interested in the product. Once again, the mirror is back. This mirror, I want to give it a name. I don't know what name I should give it. So today I'm thinking I don't want to wipe my face because I feel like I'm okay, and besides, I feel like this particular paint can sit on whatever is on my face. So let's jump right into it. By the way, one of the reasons I didn't take off my makeup, which is very minimal, I rarely wear a lot of makeup, but the reason why I didn't take off the makeup is because I'm also assuming that this whole thing is gonna blend kinda with the makeup, so it will have to work together, you know, they'll complement each other. So we'll make it work. The first part is done. So we're going to wait for it to dry. Then I add the second part. By the way, if you're home and you want to go along with me, feel free. If you have the products, if you have face paint with you, if you have body paint with you, work along with me. And you can actually send me pictures of your final product after, your final thing after, and we see how it really went. So the thing about the eye, a cat eye is like that. So you have to push it, emphasize that part. a cat eye is, I don't know the description, like it's sinks like inside, so since a tiger has stripes, you try and make the details stripy, as opposed a cheetah you would make it spotty and the tiger you make it stripy when you're putting the black details. Gold details. I think I'm done. I think. What do you guys think? Comment below and tell me. I'm not sure. I feel like I could do better, but let us call this Exhibit A. Okay? Maybe in the future I'll do another series, an animal series, where I do a tiger again. But for today, this is what you get. I think if I do that face, it's better. Maybe because I'm having my human face. But if I do this, watch this. That's much better. See? Oh my God. Actually, I've done well. This is it, guys. Now let's cue the song. Remember the song I talked about in the beginning? Too much. Okay, what was I saying? I'll be posting new videos every Friday, so look out for a new video. Comment below what you want to see. What are you inquisitive about? What are you curious about? Tell me and I will do it. Otherwise, have a lovely time.